meron siyang HCM, yung nasa trailer, meron siyang heart disease. And isa siyang, hindi ko sasabihin na yung cliche na parang ball of sunshine ng pelikula. Obviously, dahil meron siyang heart ailment, gusto niya na to seize the day. Gusto niya na to live one day at a time. Hindi siya nag-iisip ng future masyado kasi her life is put on hold. Dahil yun, nag-aantay siya ng puso na mag-donate sa kanya ng puso or ng perfect match para sa puso niya. Until she meets this guy and she starts living and loving for the first time. Alam mo, maganda doon. Naalala ko yung specific moment na sinabi ko sa'yo, sobrang kanakabahan ko. Hindi ko, at yun yung first ever scene na ginawa namin sa pelikula. Alam mo, sabi niya sa akin, huwag ka mag-alala. Ikaw, pagkatapos sa set, sinabi na ikaw yung uncle ako dito. Sabi niya, huwag ka mag-alala, ako din kinakabahan.
Found out about I got called by my manager. I said, "Well, Edward, don't freak out." Sinabi, "Don't freak out," but this is what could happen if you want it. And so I didn't know what to say. I was honestly speechless on the call. And when I hung up the phone, my and my mom were actually there. We were in the same room. And I looked at my mom. I said, "Mom, I might be in a movie with Agamulak and Bea Alonso." And she, let's just say, she was excited. And then I turned to my mind, I told her, I'm a really new actor. I started in showbiz 2 years ago in TVB. I've only been in showbiz really for a year now. And to get this chance, it was an amazing opportunity. I don't really want to look at them right now because I might tear up, but it was an amazing opportunity. I was so excited to do it. And when Maima came up to me, she said, "Kaya, kaya, kaya, man. I know you can do this. This is your chance to do it."